Ladies of El Salón, The Chronicles. Oye, Ladies of El Salón, The Chronicles.
Well, it's amazing how the foods that we grew up with in the Dominican Republic is now becoming like delicacy. Like the avocado sandwich is now avocado toast. And we charge $8 for that.
But wait, real quick, did you guys see in the news about this guy who now is growing these ginormous avocados in his backyard. I think somewhere in his back, I don't know if it's in California, I don't know what it is. So they show the guy, and the guy is like showing his huge avocado, and he's like, and I'm like, we grow those in Dominican Republic.
I have
like,
in my backyard in Florida.
Yeah, and then the lady, the news lady, she's like, it's the size of his head. You sure they don't have something in them? And I'm like, no, we grow those in Dominican Republic.
Yeah, because here they're used to the Haas ones.
The Mexican little ones.
Yo le cogí una semilla a un aguacate dominicano.
Una
semilla.
Una pepa.
Una pepa. Una semilla.
Sí, porque está con el rabo todavía. No te dicen
que la semilla. Yo cogí la semilla de la avocado. Yo lo sembré. I planted in the back of my yard after, you know, you put it to get roots and everything.
Do tell.
Big.
Él quiere sembrar semilla también.
Mira, así como mantequilla. Cremoso.
Cremoso.
So you also have a green thumb. That's what you're telling us.
No, not really a green thumb. It just happened.
Going different directions.
La semilla lo produce ese pie cremoso.
Sí, no. Tenemos que agarrar en mi patio, sí.
La semilla del patio de
Para que sepa.
A milkshake brings out a moistería.
Para que sepa.